set for a one fall with a 20-minute time limit, making her way to the ring from Ichigaya, Japan, Emi Sakura.
Taz, you know as well as anybody that when you step into the ring with a former protege or your former trainer, that you're gonna have a little bit of an extra edge going into that match. And then you add that this is the AEW Women's World Championship Eliminator to the mix. That's gonna be huge pressure on both sides.